Bluffton hosting Ada. Sammy Frucci getting the start for the Lady Pirates and gets the strikeout to start off the contest. And then another K. No score after one half inning of play. Frucci trying to help out her own cause. Hard grounder to short. But Ada able to throw her out, two away. High pop-up, Olivia Alexander makes the catch on the infield. Bluffton would get the victory 2-0 over Ada. Frucci, complete game one hitter, strikes out seven, also drives in a run and had a double.